Yeah, I had a sort of set of lyrics that I think I used for two songs, actually, with sort of amendments. But I think it started with that those lyrics, and we literally wrote the song between ourselves in the studio then, around those lyrics, really. And we were all throwing in, you know, bits of chicken bones and stuff for different lines, and but that really was a proper collaboration of everybody. And, you know, Brian came up with a riff, and then John came up with the bass part, and Fred came up with a Chinese menu, which he was reading at the end, and we've got a version actually somewhere. He goes through the, half the menu. That's quite, which is why we kept fried chicken in at the end.